Alright. Let's cheese things up. Some cheese cube! Easy 75. Oh, that's a good gun. Oh, why? I should have done that. Yeah. No, no, don't shoot there. Man, zombie, no biscuit. Oh, let's get a quick revive. Oh, I'm not that well. Sure, when it actually coins that, they say it's a terrific live stream. I'm not live streaming this game. Well, if I could, I definitely would. Why? The cheese was too smart for me. I don't believe it. I was outsmarted by cheese. Missing something. What is it? Where'd he go? Oh! Duh. Where are you at? Is he going live stream actually? Dark side of cheese. Oh man. So this is the whole point of the game. Cheese. Very good points. What has been heard can never be unheard, guys and gals. How does that even work? Excuse me, how does that work? You die with quick revive. So quick revive is useless. I mean, if you don't get quick revive, you're gonna get killed by these things. Stuffed oatmeal. What? This game's about as random as I am. Alright, so just keep on going, and... I don't know why I need that. Still. Oh, it's an arm. What am I doing with that arm? Up and let's run. So the goal is to get that. What? What just happened? Okay. One more time. Let's just hit revive, let's try. Alright, so put that there, and then get that there. Come on. Mash that F key, mash that F key, now you're gonna kill me. What am I supposed to do with that? Is that like a walker arm from like Walking Dead Road to Survival or something? Yeah. think I'll send a double tap. Okay. So wait, I was supposed to open that door first. One last time, because I think I found something interesting about this particular map. Step up wheel again. Yeah, you just got stabbed in the back, zombie. Alright, go, go, go. Burn. Let's try to get 700 and something points. Oh, that's gonna help. I was pressing the S key. Why was I not moving? Screw it. Long story short, peace out, people, and bro. It was